It is Friday morning. Friday morning. It is day 6 of the Everglades Challenge, and we are in Florida Bay, heading very slowly for Key Largo, fighting wind and tide. But look how clear and beautiful this water is. There's Ben paddling it away. It might be slow, but we're gonna get there. We're fighting it through. We'll be there tonight. Not work till we're closer, but there are the lights at Key Largo. Finish line. Be there soon.